Hello guys, I'm Yahanova. Today in this video, we can find the length of a string without using a string length method. So we can write the program. Make a class str length. This is our class name. Public static void main string args. System.out.println, enter your string. We here enter our string, then find its length. Scanner sc is equal to new scanner system.in, import the package of scanner class. Import java.util.scanner string s is equal to sc.next int next line. Then int I is equal to 0, in initialize with 0 for char c s dot to char array. The method I plus plus system dot out dot print ln of the string of the given string. Plus s plus is plus I. Then save the program by its class name. Java extension, then compile the program. Java c string length dot java, successfully compiled, then run the program. Here we entered our string Yahya Nawab tutorial. The length of the given string Yahya Nawab tutorial is 20. Thank you for watching my video.